Hi, this is Sumit. Press the bell icon and never miss a video on Lehri TV.
I feel the one thing that you and I have always combated, or at least dealt with, is the fact that we constantly have to prove our intense love and family love for each other. Why do you think that is?
First of all, I'd just like to thank Karan and the whole team, which has got me here. And of course, Karan Johar, and before him, his father, Mr. Yash Johar, who actually treated me like a family when I came here and gave me opportunities to work with them. I worked with YesG on Duplicate, and then our long association started with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. And since then, yes, I have also seen different shades of love that have been connotated to Mai and Karan, from a friend to a brother and on even higher levels. And then situations where we supposedly have fought. You know, in life, I believe that there are some relationships which don't need to be substantiated every time, to be explained every time. It irritates me, as a matter of fact, to keep on explaining to people that I love Karan, I love Hiru Aunty, I love his two new little babies very, very much, and they're so pretty, mashallah.
Lehri ko 30 saal pura karne ke liye bahut bahut shubhkamnaye. Very, very happy for you.